Right. We're just walking around because apparently we tried to get in this museum here in Sacramento, California, and they don't give a tour of the underground until tomorrow morning, so we're just late for that one. So this is Research in the Paranormal, and that's Lee over there. He's going to try to investigate the area since it's old fashioned.
Hello.
Oh, and there's the bridge over there, right on the side, the one we just crossed over. Yeah, the bridge is right there. What's that sound? Look at that. Look at this train. Wow.
Said much. What did you do here? Are you a worker?
This is an old train, you guys. Very old.
Baby. Is this your baby? Did you call this your baby?
Wow. Are we allowed to go back here?
I knew it.
But
there was somebody in. So, what?
Hmm. Yeah.
Look at all the cobbles.
Yeah.
Impressive.
Wow. Cobweb City. Tell me how many spiders are in here. It looks like the train crashed into this. Look. Yeah, like they had to get it to stop. Crashed right into that.
I should stop.
Wow, look at this train. It's so huge. Look at the name. It's called Santa Fe.
Oh, yeah, Santa Fe.
2925. Huh. Says no trespassing. It's so hot out here.
I told you. I know about Sacramento.
go over to that toll bridge? Lee? Wanna go over to that toll bridge? It's right there. Yep. Wow, there's a walkway here. An old Sacramento. Ready? Whew, it's hot. That's the drawbridge. Yeah, we can. We'll get as close as we can, I guess. 1913 to 14. Yeah. 100-something years ago. That's the drawbridge we drove under. That's the train.
Searching.
stuff for a fast moving bike.
I said do. Why are you doing it?
Look, we can go under the bridge. He's asking for drugs or whatever. We don't have that. Now this drawbridge possibly could be haunted. I mean, I heard stories about it, but I'm not sure if this is the same drawbridge. You can actually walk across it. Wow. Isn't that amazing?
Timers that was around when the bridge was built. Let me speak to you.
What is that? What is that? It looks like a face. I don't know why it looks like a face. Like a demon face.
Where?
Look on this.
Oh, it's straight?
Yeah.
Straight ahead.
Straight ahead. You see it?
Yeah.
Look on this camera.
Oh wow.
I know it's not a real face, but it looks like a face. Wow. Can't believe we drove over this.
Yeah.
Oh my god. Yeah. Here comes a ship now, or a boat. Yeah. Sounds like she's talking to you. Hold this for a second so I can get it. It is here. Hold that for a second.
Where? Where are you? Show yourself. You know what they call me, right? Well, I'm waiting. If you're here, or it is here, like I'm supposed to be scared, then why don't you show your prayer? I don't need no prayer. I got the universe behind me. So if you want to battle, we can battle. Come on. Water, yeah, I'm looking at water.
Connecting.
Gosh.
What it usually does. Should do that.
I'm not going to do that. Oh man, I got something itching on my back. Come and show yourself. Let's get this over with. So I can put it in.
Said, what up, dude? What up, dude?
What'd he say?
What up, dude? He said, what up, dude? Get them. Get them.
Hey, I'm waiting. I don't see nothing.
Just do it. He said, just do it.
So where are you?
Let's go this way.
So we can meet. Are you scared? Listen, stupid bitch. I want to speak to the demon. I got an itch.
They're laughing at you.
You mentioned my back.
Hear him? Uh-huh.
Listen. This is me right here. Come down. Are you one of those that hide in the bridge again?
Sound like you said your name.
Because over a coral bridge, I never seen such a sight. He asked me to please leave. Now I'm not gonna please leave on you. So why don't you come down wherever you're at? Throw a rock. Stick. I'm waiting. Oh, sister, let's talk. There is no time. There is no time. What is wrong with you guys? Ever since I've learned to do this, y'all are scared. What would you think? What would your master think? You're supposed to be guarding this bridge or whatever. And you've got spirits under you. But you're being a wimp. I don't even have my sword.
All right, let's go this way. You'll be suffering, he said.
Oh.
You'll be suffering.
Oh, I'll be suffering? No. You'll be suffering. So come on.
And record this way.
Come on. I'm waiting for you. The girl said, help. I can't help you until I get rid of this thing. Oh, he said, I am demon.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so if you're a demon, where are you? I'm walking in the freaking hot sun.
Said there'll be hell to pay.
You know, all these words don't mean shit. Just a bunch of chit. Show yourself. As my friend would say, I demand to show yourself.
Nope.
He's doing shit.
And Susanville is worse than you guys.
Yeah.
What? Oh.
So come on. I'm sitting right here. I'll wait for you guys. Look.
Mm-hmm.
Ah, so he's coming forward? No, it's a ghost. It's not a ghost. Ryan, do you see this demon?
line.
Yes, I do. This is my calling. Okay, demon. Listen. I'm gonna tell your spirits what year it is. And then I'm gonna ask them if they want to go to the light. How do you feel about that? Did I hear right? Did he say you, kid?
Probably. I have to review that.
Hey! I got a Filipino and a Puerto Rican. I have to get that. Okay. Spirits. I'm going to tell you what the year it is. Now I know that you're just hanging around because you see what you want to see. It could be 1920, 1930, 1940, whatever. But I'm going to tell you what year it is. Your eyes are going to be open. Then you have a chance to go to the light and be with your loved ones.
So they said no. They said no. I'm dead.
Okay, so I'm gonna tell you the year anyway. It's 2019.
He said who you're supposed to be. He said who are you supposed to be?
I'm Lee from Researching the Paranormal. This is Andre.
Kill him.
Because I'm going to take you out, demon. You will be my first one. So show yourself. Throw a rock. Throw a branch. Do something.
Said rock.
So today. Alright. So rock.
Don't test me. Don't test me. Now somebody's laughing.
I hope that's a spirit and not a movie. Because if you just said, please, don't touch me, I don't know what they're raising out there. The ones in the GS bar, spot, it's tough for me. What are you doing out here?
Heard that.
You said get out?
Leave.
I can't get out. I must do what I'm supposed to do. Maybe he'd just show his face. It said one punch. Yeah, I'm waiting for that.
We're gonna go to your.
I'll show you a punch. Let's go. I'll put you across this area like you would never believe.
We gotta check on the car because we only have 1 hour.
What time did we leave?
A while ago. Let's go. Guess we go check over there. We'll continue to investigate as we walk, but.
You said children.
Yeah. We gotta watch out for bikes. Yeah.
So again, I am so disappointed. Is
what?
That Katie?
God? Sound like it said God.
Yeah, I think it said disease and God.
Yeah.
That's right. We are sent from the universe. Sounded like you. Hmm? Listen.
Wait, what is he just said black earth? So like he said black earth.
Did you say black earth?
Demon, you didn't hear that? Really? You didn't hear that growl just now? Dude, a spirit box.
Well, if you're out there, come on.
Watch it. Stop it. Stop it. There's something. Oh, this way. Huh? Come on.
Ariana. That's an old name.
Yep.
Oh, it's going red, man.
It's hot.
So you decided to come here? I'll fight you in front of these people. Sit careful. You be careful, shit. I see a stick that I can battle your ass with. Come. Give me that stick right now. Are you chicken? Wow.
Let's keep going. Maybe we'll get different locations.
Maybe this. Something? Hmm. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Well, come on, speak to us. We have fans out there.
I don't care about that.
They're watching us.
Ghosts.
Okay, I'll make you a deal like on the Frighteners. Remember that?
Yeah.
That movie?
Mm-hmm.
Michael J. Fox?
Yeah.
I got nothing.
Well, let's go to the, keep it running until we get over here. Might get something.
Wow.
Never know.
I bet this place is really active. I bet that deer will come out.
Uh-huh.
He's throwing rocks and all that shit.
Yep.
I'm waiting for it.
Eventually, we'll be out here at nighttime.
Yes, we will. I just want you to know, I'm going to return.
Okay.
This is a preliminary.
Mm-hmm.
That's why we didn't get
paid. Huh. One of the giants, he thinks I would forbid
it. The very end,
he asked me who it was for.
What'd it say? Oh. Of course, there's ghosts everywhere.
Is that no?
Okay.
All right.
Check and see if they got a police. Let's
what you said, my name. Me?
Check that meter. Let's check down there. Coming back soon.
A demon that wanted to do something but didn't. And so that's about it. So we're gonna cut out
Searching. All right, so Searching the Paranormal. We just came back from a long trip. Sacramento. Now we got the moon.
Holy shit.
Whoa. What the heck happened here? Why are they slowing down?
Does it show anything on your phone?
No. I'm not on the maps anymore. I'm recording. I'm trying to. What's that smell?
Oh
gosh.
Rooms.
To let you over. Wow, look at that moon.
It is awesome. I gotta get it myself.
I'm zooming in.
Here.
So I can.
This.
Zoom right in. Oops. Smells like burning rubber or something. So it's hard to make out.
Yeah, because this is the manifesting. This is where a lot of manifesting. You know what you're doing?
Oh, shoot. It went behind there. Now it's gone.